हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी ओवरटेकिंग साइड डिस्टेंस। इट इज द मिनिमम डिस्टेंस ओपन टू विजन ऑफ अ ड्राइवर ऑफ अ व्हीकल इंटेंडिंग टू ओवरटेक स्लो व्हीकल अहेड सेफली अगेंस्ट द ट्रैफिक इन अपोजिट डायरेक्शन। इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज पासिंग डिस्टेंस। Now, overtaking side distance is the minimum distance which is open to the vision of a driver of a vehicle which intends to overtake slow vehicle safely. Now, for two-lane, two-way traffic, a diagram is shown here. Now, that is vehicle A, that is vehicle B, and that is vehicle C. Now, previously, the vehicle A is traveling with a speed VA, vehicle B is traveling with a speed VB and vehicle C is traveling with a speed VC. Due to slow moving vehicle B, vehicle A will tries to overtake the slow moving vehicle B. So, at point A1, vehicle A will reduce its speed to VB so that it can follow vehicle B. Now, from A1 to A2, vehicle A will follow vehicle B with a slower speed VB, and that distance which is traveling from A1 to A2 is known as D1. At A2, vehicle A will tries to overtake vehicle B, so it will accelerate and moves to the side path or side lane like this. Now the total time taken by the vehicle A to move from point A2 to point A3 will be capital T. Now, during this time, vehicle C will travel distance D3 during the same time, that is capital T. Now, for safe overtaking operation, the distance traveled by vehicle C must be D3 so that it will not collide with the vehicle A. During this time, capital T, the slow moving vehicle will travel its distance from B1 to B2 only with a slower velocity VB. So, the distance between B1 and B2 is known as small b, which is shown here. And from A2 to B1, that distance is known as S, which is also known as minimum space headway. That is the minimum distance which needs to be maintained between the two vehicle. So, D2 will be equals to B plus 2S. So, the total overtaking side distance will be equals to D1 plus D2 plus D3. Now, D1 will be equals to VB into TR. Why we had taken the reaction time TR here? Because between A1 and A2, the driver thinks that he has to overtake the slow moving vehicle, that is B. So, between point A1 and A2, the time taken by the driver is the reaction time only. Similarly, the distance D3 will be equals to VC into capital T, that is the speed of vehicle C multiplied by the time taken by the vehicle C to move from C1 to C2, and D2 will be equals to B plus 2S. So, distance D1, initially VA is greater than VB, but during reaction time, vehicle A has to reduce its speed and it follows vehicle B, which we had already seen. Hence, speed of vehicle A becomes VB. So, D1 will be equals to VB into TR. But by this formula, we will get the D1 in kilometer. But we want answer of D1 in meter. So, we will need to multiply here 0.278 VB into TR. So, the D1 will be equals to 0.278 VB into TR. And as per the Indian Road Congress, for overtaking side distance, the reaction time will be equals to 2 seconds only. Now, distance D3 that will be traveled by vehicle C will be equals to 0.278 VC into capital T, which we had already seen. Now, distance D2. In this distance, vehicle A will overtake vehicle B safely against traffic of opposite direction. D2 will be equals to B plus 2S. Now, B is the distance traveled by the vehicle B. So, it will be equals to VB into capital T, because vehicle B will travel distance small b in time capital T plus 2s, it will be the distance d2. d2 will be equals to vb into t plus half of at square. Why? Because vehicle A will accelerate and overtake vehicle B. The initial velocity of vehicle A will be vb and time taken by vehicle A will be equals to capital T plus half into acceleration into time square. It comes from the formula, that is s is equals to ut plus half of at square. These two are the equations of d2, that is first equation and that is second equation. Now both d2 are equal, so we will equate these equations, that is vb into capital T plus half of at square, it will be equals to 2s plus vb into t. Now from this vbt will cancel out, and from this the value of t will be equals to under root 4s upon a. That will be the formula for the computation of time capital T, where s is the space headway. Now we have to compute the value of space headway. The distance maintained between two consecutive vehicles traveling in same direction is known as space headway. It means that if one vehicle is here and second vehicle is here, so space headway will be equals to this, that is capital S. This vehicle is moving with a speed vb, as well as this vehicle is also moving with a speed vb. This is vehicle B and this is vehicle A. Now this distance is known as gap, and this is known as length of vehicle small l. So space headway will be equals to gap length plus length of vehicle. Now gap length will be equals to stopping side distance plus length of vehicle. Now stopping side distance will be equals to lag distance plus braking distance plus length of vehicle. Now during the overtaking operation, the braking distance will be equals to zero because we will not apply the brake. So it will be equals to lag distance plus the length of vehicle. That will be the space headway. Now space headway will be equals to lag distance plus length of vehicle. Now lag distance will be equals to 0.278 vb into tr, and the length of vehicle as per Indian Road Congress is 6 meter. That is, the length of vehicle is equals to 6 meter as per Indian Road Congress. Now we know that the reaction time will be equals to 0.7 seconds as per the Indian Road Congress plus 6 meter. Here TR will be equals to 0.7 seconds for minimum space headway as per Indian Road Congress. After multiplying these, we will get 0.1946 VB plus 6. Now we will round off this value and it will be equals to 0.2 VB plus 6. Now we will put the value of speed of vehicle B, that is VB, here, and we will compute the space headway in meter. So here VB is in kilometer per hour and S will be in meter. The total overtaking side distance will be equals to d1 plus d2 plus d3. We know the value of d1, it will be equals to 0.278 vb into tr, and reaction time will be equals to 2 seconds. We know that for overtaking side distance, the reaction time will be equals to 2 seconds as per the Indian Road Congress. And d2 will be equals to b plus 2s. So the value of b, that is small b, will be equals to 0.278 VB into capital T plus 2S. And D3 will be equals to 0.278 VC into capital T. From this formula, we can compute the overtaking side distance in meter. Now, note is written here for two lane one way traffic. It means that if there will be two lane like this and only one way traffic will be like this, then there will be no vehicle C. So, overtaking side distance will be equals to only D1 plus D2, and D3 distance is not available because vehicle C is absent, because it is a case of two lane one way traffic. Now, VB is always less than VA and VC, which is written here, and if only design speed is given, then it will be equals to VA and VC. And if we need to compute the value of VB, then it will be equals to design speed minus 16 km per hour. As well as effect of gradient is not considered in overtaking side distance by Indian Road Congress. It means that during the calculation of overtaking side distance, the effect of gradient is neglected by Indian Road Congress. That is overtaking side distance. Thank you very much, students.